Hermit gun. 10 bullets fired in 1 second. Having each mass is 2 milligram, that is the mass of the bullet, and colliding to a metallic plate. Due to this process, if plate floats in air, find the mass of the plate. So, any body, if you take its weight acting downward, this is weight of a body, this is gravitational pulling. So, when bullets going and colliding to plate, these are exerting some force. So, that force is balancing to mg weight. Then only it floats. If F is more, it is going upward. If mg is more, it falls downward. If both are equal, floating, that happens. So, generally, what is the formula for F ma? According to Newton's second law, belongs to one bullet. But in how many bullets? N bullets. Number of bullets? 10. So, one bullet exerting ma force. N bullets? N into ma force exerting. That equals to mg. So, here, what is the m? Mass of the bullet you take m1. Mass of the plate you take small m. What is the small m? Mass of the plate. What is the small m1? Mass of the bullet. So, what is the mass of the bullet? 2 milligrams. You convert into grams. Milli, 10 power minus 3. Kilograms. 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams. Okay. So once you got here, 2 milligrams. Milli, 10 power minus 3 grams. So first you convert into grams. Milli means 10 power minus 3. Again you convert to grams into kilograms. So 2 into 10 power minus 3. Again 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams. So again 10 power minus 3 coming. So now totally converted into kilograms. Milli, 10 power minus 3, first converted to grams. Again grams into kilograms because all units must be in the SI system. So finally we had got 2 into 10 power minus 6 kilograms. This is the mass of the each bullet. Okay, now substitute. What about n? Number of bullets? 10. What is the mass of the bullet? 2 into 10 power minus 6. So what is the formula for acceleration? V minus u by t. V minus u by t, that equals to mg. M is the mass of the plate into g value you take 10. So 10 cancel. So what about final velocity? It is colliding with some u initial velocity bullet. I am taking bullet colliding to plate condition, not bullet leaving gun condition. So when bullet colliding with u velocity colliding, not coming to rest only. So final velocity is 0. So here 2 into 10 power minus 6. This implies 2 into 10 power minus 6 into final velocity I am taking 0. So, what is the initial velocity? 2 milligram colliding with the velocity. So, colliding velocity here we don't know. So, the colliding velocity you take as 100 meter per second, velocity of the bullet. This also you take. Velocity of the bullet you take as 300 meter per second. So, here, on colliding coming to rest only, before collision, what is the velocity? 300 meters. By time, 1 second. In 1 second only, all these things happen. So, that equals to small. Okay, now we do 600 minus 600 into 10 power minus 6. That equal to small. Otherwise, you write this as minus 6 into 10 power 2 into 10 power minus 6. Otherwise, you write this as 6 into 10 power minus 4 kilograms. Here minus y came. Bullet coming to, bullet is exerting some force. That is opposite to weight. Due to that, we are getting minus. So, one direction if you take positive, downward what happens? Negative. Due to that, minus got. So, mass equal to 6 into 10 power minus 4 kilograms. This is the mass of the plate for floating.